Introduction to the Third Epistle of John. The wise elderly apostle John wrote this brief letter about the same time he wrote 1 John and 2 John, toward the end of the first century. John sent this third letter to a man named Gaius. Gaius often showed hospitality to traveling teachers and missionaries. John praised his generosity, but also warned him about a man who was refusing to listen to spiritual leaders in authority. Notice John's warmth, even in this troubling situation.